first of all, I really appreciate Missouri committing to, you know, the home and home. Feel very privileged to have schools from the SEC to come here and us to be able to go there. It's great competition for us to learn from, no doubt. And where we are with so many new players and lack of experience on the floor, there's no doubt Missouri taught us a little bit about tempo from the beginning of the game and how important it is for us to do the inches when we're playing BCS schools. I was very pleased with their defense for the most part. We like for us not to foul quite as much. You know, they scored 16 points from the free throw line. And like I said, the inches for us are ball security, taking care of the ball and getting into our sets to get not a good shot, but a great shot. And I thought we got rushed at times because we were only seeing one option instead of option two and three. And that's, like I said, it's a sign of lack of experience in the game being still pretty quick for us. Our tempo wasn't good offensively. I didn't think we sprinted to the places that we needed to be. I didn't think we got into our action quick enough. For the most part, we handled the ball against the different presses. I thought we did a better job with that than we did at Creighton. So that was a positive. I just didn't think we got into our action and we got the ball to where we wanted it to be necessarily. So I just didn't like our tempo.
I feel like we have to communicate better to our players, repeating it more. It is noisy in the gym, so we do have to keep repeating our play calls, getting us together, keeping us poised and calm and ready to do or get the next play or get a stop on defense. But also just spreading the floor, our tempo was really a big one for us tonight. I say on offense, we had a lot of great shots. We just had to knock them down. If we would have sprinted to our spots, our positions, and just kept the ball moving around and getting our cuts set up and everything, I think we would have had better opportunities to score on offense and just pushing them in transition.
It is frustrating, but I think through the season we'll get better at it through the reps that we get together and the chemistry that we build. So we'll get better at it as we go.